Hey again, everybody, and welcome back to Wreckfest. And today we're going to continue on the career. We are in the National Amateurs, and we're going to do the Sandpit Smackfest. And it's not going to let us use that car, so let's see what car they will allow us to use. And I think we're going to use the Cardinal. Anyways, hope everyone's having a good day, and if you do find yourself enjoying Wreckfest, please do click the like button, and also please subscribe if you have not yet subscribed. And once this finishes loading, we'll get in here and see what kind of a mess we can get into. Got to get the win, and don't know if you guys saw it, but we got to do some damage too, because the bonus on this is 1,000 damage. So we got to do some dirty deeds done dirt cheap. While also not letting roughers get too far ahead of us. That'll do a lot of damage. Central Ghost. You are now a ghost. We've got to be getting close on that damage target. Premala Rasa? There we go, we got the target. Now we just gotta win. And that's going to do it. So, let's move on to the next race. We need to spin out at least two opponents and, of course, win the race. Spinning out two opponents is a lot easier than getting 1,000 damage. Like, oh, I started to say there's one. There's one. Ruffer's spun out. Let's see if we can spin K Camerubine. There we go. We got the bonus. Now we just got to get on the ball here. For good measure, we'll spin another guy out. Trailing by 7 seconds with 2 laps to go. Ooh, doggy. I forgot that corner was so sharp. Oh, hello. Here's where we're gonna really open it up. The fence. We got a good size lead, so we'll just kind of chillax our way back to start finish line. And with this will take care of win number 2. And we'll move on to the next one. For this one, we need to lead for the length of 2 laps. Okay, so no real shenanigans necessary. ~74% gravel, so we'll stiffen it up just a touch. But we need to get to the front, right from the get-go. And there we go. First corner, all the way up to the lead. Now we just gotta hold it for 2 laps. Pretty familiar with this track layout, so should not really be an issue, hopefully. As I overcooked that corner. Okay, so there will be one lap. And we got a pretty good size lead. So I'm thinking, considering that we already have the lead and got a almost a 3 second lead, two and a half now that I said that, then we're gonna take it kind of easy, not really do anything too stupid. Just really want to concentrate on making our corners. Getting this bonus and our W. This right here will take care of our bonus. We got a massive lead, so yeah, I think we're all right. More corners. And we throw ourselves over that little bit of a jump and come down the front stretch for the last time. And we take home the W again. Okay, and next bonus, we just have to finish in first. I think we can do that. All right, so we're going to go on this side here, get a good run, hit bruffers. Shoot, I did not see that coming. I thought this was the layout with where we went straight and had another crossover. Everything's all right. Everything's fine. Nothing's burning down around us. Overcooked that corner again. was close. Okay, I gotta remember to brake so we can make this corner. There we go. Up this hill. Corner. And we got one lap to go. Okay. Got a couple of more corners, one to be exact, and we'll get another win. And that actually gives us the National Amateurs Champion achievement. Going to continue on with it, and the next thing we're going to do is the Summer Slam, and we're going to use the hearse. Cause at least 1,000 damage and wreck 3 opponents. Okay, I think we can do that. Looking at you, Crispy. We're looking at you, Crispy. Kobayashi. The Jaded Rabbit. There's our 1,000 damage. Somehow we managed to miss everybody. There's one opponent wrecked. Euro Eagle, bye-bye. How is Wiz still full of damage? I need to go find Wiz and put some serious hits on him. There's both targets. There he is. There, we got a big hit on Wiz. Well, one damage, huh? Oh, come on. We can't just be babying him. Okay, Wiz. Oh. You're supposed to keep coming, dude. He's dead. Now where the hell is Wiz? I hear him. Like a little bumblebee in my ear. Alright, it's just me and Wiz. There's a big hit on him. There we go. We managed to survive. Okay. So I think before we sign off again, let's do one more, and I think we're going to do Bad to the Bone. And we're going to change our car here. I think we're going to use, let's see, 7.0, 6.5. I've got a better top speed, cornering sucks. Yeah, we're going to use the Razor again. So, we need to cause at least 3,000 damage and spin out 3 opponents. And that's going to be a little difficult. Unless it's a 3-race event. Okay, and it is a 3-race event. Perfect. So we've already got 2 spin-outs on the first lap of the first race. Miss something? We got a spin out. Why didn't that count as our third? Or is the bonus already that bonus already done? That bonus must already be done, because there is another spin out. Oh, come on, get out of my way! Alright. We at least made it in. So now we move on to the second race. We did get the spin-outs done. Just got to get the damage. We don't need to go too crazy. We'll get damage. That's not a problem. Without trying, we'll get that damage. We're not going to go out of our way to cause damage. We're going to be just more concerned with finishing in first. Let's take a look where we're at. 2464. Okay. Back in the lead. There we go, we got the bonus. And with about two laps to go, just gotta avoid all the carnage. Last lap. One more lap of carnage to avoid. Thankfully, most of the ones that are still running are right with us, and so that should do it. Once again, guys, if you do find yourself enjoying Wreckfest, please do click the like button and also subscribe if you have not yet subscribed, and I will talk to you guys all next time.